your cap is that one?
Louis, yeah.
Louis. So
yeah. Okay, ready? Mm-hmm. 23rd, January 2015. This Shih Tzu, 4 years old. Sterilized or not? Female, not sterilized, right?
No, not sterilized.
Okay, what's the main complaint?
She's
worried about. How long already are this?
This I think just discovered yesterday. I think it should be just a few days ago only.
Hold the dog.
So I suspected it might be because of this. I changed a new one because the old one spoiled.
There's another one here. I don't think it is. There's some more here.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Has it been to grooming recently?
Yes.
How long was that?
Just 2 days ago.
Mm. But that's before that. He has this before that,
right? Before that,
he
keeps scratching.
Hold on. Oh, okay, turn upside down. Come and see below. Okay, turn. She keeps scratching. Now, some of these cases are ringworms, which is quite long already. That's why you never get cured.
Is ringworm thing?
Very. Ringworm normally they have ring shape. Now, you can see the whole thing has spread. The shape is in a ring form. You apply some cream, right? I noticed it's all black.
Maybe last time previously, no. Lately, no. I didn't apply anything.
But this has been going on for many months, right? It's not only recently, right?
Then I didn't notice, you see, because at that time, the hair is
very thick,
long.
Very thick hair, and even the ear, you can see, is quite crusty as well. Okay. This could be scabies mites, where we're talking about mites. It's very itchy, normally they scratch the ears. But ringworm also can cause these scales, dandruff.
Okay.
Now let's see any itch or not. You see the leg here? See the leg here? Come. You see the reaction? See any? But you apply something here?
Didn't.
It's not normal to have scales here. Then we see this side. Turn over here. First one. Turn over. So we see this ear. So is this scratching his ears? Is this scratching his ears? Scratching the ears?
After bathing, then she always like to, rub the ears
hold like this. Not hold the wrong way. Okay. So you can see the ears is very dry and dandruff. So there could be some infection here. So the infection could be ear mites or yeast. How long already is this problem? Is it a long time already?
Last time you ever come here, I think you all did give some, medicine.
But how long already? Quite dirty. How long was it last time?
How long? A few months ago. You can check your record.
Yeah, okay. That was ulcer recently on October.
The latest one is the eye.
Eye ulcer. Before that was in May, last year. Year or so, yeah. Year anus sac. Inner sac infected. But now it's a separate matter, right? I'll check the inner sac. But you hold the head first, Just check the inner sac for you. Let me just check. You're supposed to sterilize her, you didn't sterilize her, right?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, okay.
You see, the oil. The oil is a lot. So.
But
so that could be due to the infection of the biting.
But then when now I bathe her, I also always clean that part.
No, it's inside, deep in. So it's you have to press it. Okay, so in May last year, now it's January, so it's 8 months ago. The complaint was scales on the ears, which hasn't recovered inside the ears. So. And the inner sac. But you didn't complain about all this ringworm thing?
Yeah, and I didn't complain about this.
Okay, so now we have the shave board again. And then we have really got clean the ears. You hold first, Come hold it down. Now I will check for inner ringworm. Wait, let me check which one. This one. Always hold here, not hold here. I will check for any fungus. Let me just check. latest one. Now, all those black ones, is it due to your, what do you apply? Did you apply something?
No, I didn't apply anything. Didn't apply anything.
Why is it all black? Normally they are reddish.
Is it because of the scratches?
Scratching, of course.
Yeah.
But you apply some shampoo?
Yes.
It could be the shampoo, yes. Changing color. What
shampoo?
But
the shampoo is,
what shampoo is
the shampoo is the one you give.
Correct, that is a fungal shampoo also.
Yes.
So I do that. Yeah. The thing is that you must follow up. Do you follow up one later? You see, many of these skin diseases, you have to come back.
Oh, okay. I
wish you
didn't,
I guess. It's not so easy to cure the skin disease.
Okay.
So especially those are widespread on the whole body. So if you didn't follow up, then you thought you should recover, but it's not. So the microscopic examination shows ringworm again. So the ringworm is not fully cured.
Mm.
The ringworm is not fully cured, so that's the reason. So we have to shave off and clear it up, okay, finish it.